Most ideal would be to get all three and him. I got two. Okay, wait for that to be over. And I still have Ignite and Flash ready, which is good. He burnt TP already. Alright, Boots and Dark Seal. With the potion. Ivern died already. Oh, Nidalee. Invaded. Probably. I can be pretty aggro again coming back up. Because I still have Ignite. I just have to get away from his first three autos after he does the little whatever thing. Yeah, right there. I didn't have another ability up, or I would have flashed for that. Oh, that would have been nice if I could have got that. Definitely Q max here. I would just deny here as much as we can. Got him. Yeah. Sorry, sir. Not allowed to do that. See if we can eat these back. Alright. Thank you. Free stack for me. Starting off with a good 3-0. Go back and we get Lost Chapter. Probably another help bot. And then turn off this music. Forget the music's on a lot of the times. Alright, so he still doesn't have level 6, which is good news for us. We're 10 CS above and 3 kills above. So we're pretty big. I already have 2 Ultimate Hunter stacks as well. So I'm assuming he's going to be playing pretty passive. Moving forward. Uh-oh. Okay. Now this is going to move back. Alright. Simple as that. Stepped up too far. I don't know why. So this should be a free plate. I don't think Nidalee wants to come back up. After we get this, we leave. Alright. Now we go back again. This time we get full boots. And get a pink ward. Oh my gosh. You know what? Screw the pink ward. Who needs a pink ward, I guess? Nidalee's right there. So he needs to play a lot more passive than what he was doing. He already used his taunt, which gains him the shield, I'm pretty sure. Not a Shen expert, but yeah. Really sure. I'm going to place a ward here because I did see Nidalee was on the top side. Oh, so this is where we disengage here. Alright. And he's gone again. Cool. So we're already 5-0. That easy. Cho'Gath is pretty OP. And one more plate, and we leave. Now we get the second part to that. Time we actually do grab AP. Just kidding, no we don't. Okay, I'm assuming he TP'd there, probably. Speaking that he did come from... Actually, I don't know, maybe not. But... Are the other lanes looking? 0-2, 0-1. Not the best. Still not far behind though, so it's good. Yeah, no, he can't step up at all. He steps up, he just gets killed. This is where this becomes extremely slow pushed. He'll need jungler to fix this. I'm gonna make him miss maximum amount of minions as possible. Missing minions. The reason why we're maxing E second is because it does percent HP, and obviously that's exactly what he's building right now. So it just makes the most sense to do it. Alright, get a little poke there on him. We can ult him here soon, once he takes a little bit more minion damage. Love it when the Arcane Comet just kills your opponent. Uh, Alright, let's get the last plate before minute 14 when they go away. Probably clear one more wave. And then look for another reset. Yeah, look at that. Half the health right there. Probably looking for a Shen teleport, so I really just have to just go away. Yeah. That's what I thought. Alright. Exactly what I thought was gonna happen. Shen teleport onto her. So instead, back. We'll do that for another component. Sadly, he's probably dead. I mean, look at that, though. That's just ridiculous. I can literally ult her at, what is that, like 75% HP right there? Like, that's insane. He's about 50% HP. Yeah. But if I miss my Q, though, I just kind of have to leave. There's really nothing I can do. Anyways, that was Shen R. Turret plate will fall soon. A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has reconnected. Gotcha. I'm not using my ultimate on a minion yet. Actually, I'll do it now. Because it'll still have the... Oops. Not pushing. Luden's proc'd there. Yeah, now it comes back up in 40 minutes. Or 40 minutes. 40 seconds. Alright, here we just kind of tank and then take tower. Okay, so he flashed my Q. Interesting. I don't want to walk up, but I want to get my... I want to get one more stack. So I think I'm going to take blue buff. Just kidding, blue buff is not here. This does... Alright, cool. Good enough. Alright, so now we just back here. And by the time we get back to lane, our ultimate will be back. Back up. So Leandre's here. Maybe... walk through this way just to see if I could probably pick him off, because he doesn't have a whole lot of health here. He has 1300 max HP, and my ultimate right now does 500, 600, almost 700 health to a champion. All right I don't know where he's at either, so just kidding. I'm gonna go around him. See if I can, I mean, that's fine, really. I did want the kill, but whatever. Okay. They're all here. This is where I leave. That's why you want to stand in that bush sometimes. Oh, he's actually digging the crap out of us. Alright. That would have been really embarrassing if he juked us there. I'ma look to ulti the Rift Herald because it does not count as a minion stack, and you can only get 6 minion stacks. As it says there in the bottom right. So I'm gonna ulti this. Just in case she walks up again. Alright. Back out. Yeah. I'm sure Shen was on his way there as well, so. Oh man. I want this on my back. If possible. My ultimate's back up as well, so I'm not in like immediate danger trying to. Okay. Wondering what he was doing. I really don't want to be up this far. I missed that. No, I should have flashed that. Wait, they actually don't know where I'm at. Okay, I'm at one more minion there, and there we go, that's max stacks for me. Now we back and get Liandry's. Then we'll work into Death Cap. And then from there, probably Medjai's. We're sitting at an 80 advantage, 80 CS advantage here. That's absolutely insane. And then these stacks keep going up. So I have 10 stacks currently. That's because 4 were from 4 were from champions. Oh no, excuse me. 3 were from champions, and then 1 was from the Rift. Rift does not count. Talon would have been in a little bit of trouble there. Yumi's just kind of rubbing it in their face. Yeah, basically we just put pressure top lane. They brought 3 people here, still couldn't do anything about it, so. That's just an auto attack reset. I know it doesn't do additional damage to the tower. Look to get a ward somewhere right here. And now this tower is gone. That was my dad. He was yelling for me. I was just telling him, give me a second without breaking y'all's ears. Okay, well, if they're just gonna let me, I mean, that's what I thought. You can't just let me be up here. Alright. Yeah, see, look at that one Q. That one Q did so much damage there. So now we'll go back and get Medjai's. Go back, get Medjai's. And finally work towards the death cap that I've been talking about the entire time. I mean, we could go into these team fights, but there's really nothing to do. Like, we can force Aaron if you. Oh, okay, they surrendered. Yeah, but that was a good game. That is how you play full AP Cho'Gath right there. We'll give the GG to... Look at the Ivern. He did a solid job. Got an S, 901. Most damage by far on it, so that's what's up.